tribute to the greatest basketball player of all time. My favorite greatest basketball player of all time. We're going to check out the artistry of Michael Jordan, part one by Hoops Encyclopedia. Let's just sit back and enjoy the masterpiece at work. Let's just watch art in motion. The hang time is unbelievable.
Now Jordan played by Mills, driving over to help. Jordan able to strip through and hits Michael Jordan. 4-on-2, Michael Jordan.
Ooh.
On the weak side of the court, and they have to make a mental adjustment to this.
One thing about Michael Jordan, his competitiveness to win, his will to win, he will not accept defeat easily. If he do gets defeated, he's going to come back and he's going to overcome defeat. He will not stop. I love the acrobatic moves that he does. What gravitates me to Michael Jordan is just that it seems like he can never miss. But trust me, he's been missing a whole lot of shots throughout his career. He said he failed over and over and over again in life, and that's how he succeeded. He said he took countless game winners and missed. He was the one that was trusted to win the game, and he all failed. That would prepare him to succeed. He missed over 1,000 shots, probably tens of thousands of shots. He missed all of them. And that what made him the greatest player of all time, in my opinion, and in many others' opinions too. One of my idols, when it comes to basketball, his skills, one of my idols, and what he does for the community, yes. When I was little, I wanted to grow up, and I wanted to play basketball. Because I see what Jordan does. He makes it look so easy. But that's the thing about it. He makes it look easy. But at the same time, you got to work for it. It's just not going to come overnight. It's not going to come overnight. You got to work for what you want. Work hard. Stay dedicated. Pray to God. Keep him in your prayers. And you will, and the results will follow through. Just like that. Just like that. Michael Jordan was cut from his sophomore basketball team in Langley High School. And ever since then, he didn't look back. That right there just woke a fire in him. And as you can see, throughout the years, he captivated the hearts of all the NBA fans. In the 1990s, Michael Jordan was the face of the NBA. When Magic and Larry went, it was Michael Jordan's turn. It was his league. And he retired. But during the 90s, it was nothing but Jordan. Number 23 was all we all seen. Michael Jordan has become the first ever billionaire sports athlete billionaire.
former athlete billionaire.
Yeah. Man, it's amazing. It's just so amazing. So amazing. Better than this. Doesn't get no better than that. Look at that. Look at this. Look at that. You can't coach that, people. I forgot what I was saying, though. Michael Jordan, he was an idol to everybody. Everybody wants to be like Mike. And here is the proof why. Like, every time I see him on the basketball court, when I see old highlights of his, I just be at awe and amazement of what he can do. Like, of course, you have your Kobe fans. You have your LeBron fans. You have your Magic, your Bird. But I am literally Team Jordan all the way. Michael Jordan all the way, I'm just saying. I'm Team Jordan. That's all I can say. That's the word. Wow. I can literally sit here and watch his highlights all day. If you give me the chance, I can watch it 24 hours and won't get bored. Of course, I have to go to the bathroom and eat and stuff like that, but I can watch this all day. Look at that. And that's his favorite move. You see this move right here, the up and under? That's his go-to move. He does it a lot. See, look at that. If I had to count how many times he did it over 100 times already. Look at that. And people would think that they would know how to defend that move, but apparently they don't. Look at the hang time. Wow. When they asked Michael Jordan, could he fly? He was like, yeah, a little bit, for a while. For a moment, like, yeah. R. Kelly, when he made I Believe I Can Fly, it's basically inspiration. Michael Jordan inspired him to write those songs. They put it on the movie Space Jam. When Michael Jordan got drafted back in 1984, nobody did not expect this greatness to come out of the game. That Larry Bird or Magic Johnson, one of them said, it's just God, it's God, that's Michael Jordan. It's just amazing. Look, his hands are so big, he can just do things with the basketball, man. That's why it's so easy for him. When you can grip the ball and, look, he put it all the way back to his foot. Who does that? With one hand. Look, with one hand. Wow. And from the free throw line. You can dunk from the free throw line, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. That's just amazing. That's amazing. That is nothing but amazing. Nothing but amazement. Nothing but amazement, guys. Look at this. Look at that. Look at that. Awesome. Amazing. Look. Yes. time. Guys, that was just amazing. That was simply amazing. All I can say is, Michael Air Jordan. Post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys thought. If y'all enjoyed my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and share, because when you're TWO, you are TWO. Forever. And we are just too fly.